setting the intention. To bring clarity, presence, knowing into my life. So that I can show up every day in my power, in my light, in my fullness, knowing that I'm a divine sovereign being here to create shift, change, love, purpose into the world. Setting the intention to release all fear, doubt, limiting beliefs about who I am. With love and grace. I release and let go. Calling in divine presence, the I am presence, pure source energy, Elohim. Thank you for being here. Calling in divine mother, Holy Spirit, mother of love, mercy, compassion. Grace, thank you for being here, supporting me, holding me, guiding me. I ask that my energy field and space be cleared completely from all noise, distraction. Anything that is standing in the way of me accessing my true self. Breathing in. Breathing out. As I breathe in, bringing awareness into the center of my being. Just feeling the power that resides inside of me. The light that is me. Light to begin to grow. Radiate out, pushing out any fear, doubt, confusion out of your energy field and space. Let it be light inside of you, around you. Let it be light. and in this space. In this space of light, ask yourself, why am I here? What did I come here to do?Who did I come here to be? And what is standing in the way? Of me being all that I can be?And in this moment, face that fear. Face it fully, speak to it. Acknowledge it, that it's there.This might be a pattern, a belief. Speak to it. And tell it it's time to release. Embrace this fear. Say it's okay. I know you're there. And you may have served me in the past. Now it's time for courage. For love to take over fully.Now is time to be bold, to be brave, to shine. And allow that part to take over inside of you, the light, the true essence of your being, to ignite in this moment now.As you replace any limiting beliefs, with I am love, I am powerful, I am sacred, I am light.I am divine. I am compassion. I am wisdom. I am purpose. I am knowing. and I trust myself. I trust what I feel. I trust myself to do and be all that I came here to fulfill now in this lifetime.And I choose love, because that is who I am. And so it is. And so it is. And so it is.From my heart to yours, I thank you, thank you, thank you.